Cornwall International Stadium will host Saturday's Nations League game between Malta and Andorra, who have always been serving as cannon fodders for their rivals in qualifiers for showcase tournaments. Malta did well to beat Latvia on the road in their last group game, but this triumph is unlikely to help the Maltese secure promotion to League C as they are 5 points behind Group 1 leaders Faroe Islands ahead of the visitor Andorra. The visitors, on the other hand, aim to put an end to their 4-game winless run in the process, but given Malta's display in the victory over Latvia, we believe that punters can find value in betting on the home team. Berkokara attacker Luke Montebello is widely expected to lead the line for the hosts, and we predict that the 25-year-old is going to prove a handful for the opposition defenders. Prediction: 2-0.